another original we wrote together called My Day Off, after we watched Ferris Bueller's Day Off.